Also, first at 4, a man is in critical condition after being hit by a train. This happened in North Columbus on Silver Drive. Columbus Division of Fire says East Weber Road is currently closed between Silver Drive and Indianola Avenue. We'll, of course, bring you updates on this story as they become available.